take 10-4 there, Pimpin. Yeah, we've definitely got a front door, good buddy. Mercy sakes alive, looks like we got us a convoy.
It was the dark of the moon on the 6th of June and a Kenworth pulling logs. Cab over Pete with a reefer on and a Jimmy hauling hogs. We was headed for bear on I-10, about a mile out of Shaky Town. I said, Pigpen, this here's a rubber duck, and I'm about to put the hammer down.
So 10 Roger, them hogs is getting intense up here.
By the time we got into Tulsa Town, we had 85 trucks in all. But there's a roadblock up on the clover leaf, and them bears is wall to wall. Yeah, them Smokies was thick as bugs on a bumper. They even had a bear in the air. I says, calling all trucks, says, here's the duck. We're about to go a hunting bear.
Negatory, Pigpen, you're still too close. Yeah, them hogs are starting to close up my sinuses. Mercy sakes, you better back off another 10.
Well, we rolled up Interstate 44 like a rocket sled on rails. We tore up all of her swindle sheets and left them setting on the scales. By the time we hit that Chi-Town, them bears is a-getting smart. They brought up some reinforcements from the Illinois National Guard. There was armored cars and tanks and jeeps and rigs of every size. Yeah, them chicken coops was full of bears and choppers filled the skies. But we shot the line and we went for broke with 1,000 screaming trucks and 11 long-haired friends of Jesus and a chartreuse microbus.
Yeah, Rubber Duck, this is Sodbuster. Come on, yeah, 10-4 Sodbuster. Listen, you want to put that microbus in behind that suicide jockey? Yeah, he's holding dynamite. He needs all the help he can get.
Well, we laid a strip for the Jersey Shore and prepared to cross the line. I could see the bridge was lined with bears, but I didn't have a doggone dime. I says, Pigpen, this here's a rubber duck. We just ain't gonna pay no toll. So we crashed the gate doing 98. I said, let them truckers roll 10-4.